Yeah, man. Get my headphones on straight. Get into this. It's like, been thinking a lot lately, man, about how different things are now when I was a little kid. How much the world has changed. All the wars have been fought on all types of battlefields. You can see the changes in everything. Just look at hip hop. I mean, growing up, I'd have never imagined I'd be an MC. Now it's like the most important thing to me. The more I thought about it though, even though things seem so different, in a lot of ways, still the same. Yo, yo, let me holler for a second, I'll take you way back. Before I had a group and fans and gave that. Four white boys wore koofies and wave caps. Round the same time cassettes replaced the 8-track. I was born 77 in safe crack. Became the combination of places I stayed at. A few spots where whites was taught to hate blacks. Folks who wasn't white was treated like stray cats. The age of 13 is when I embraced rap. People like Chuck D taught me to face facts. A lot of kids was hating and constantly gave slack. Just for being myself, but I ain't have to take that. Realized for me to grow, I had to bounce ASAP. Moved to Cali where everybody was more laid back. Met my man's son and started to lay tracks. Eventually graduated up to ADATS. Now my biggest fans are some of the same cats. Said a lot of things that I'm making them take back. See, everything moves in a circle like racetracks. So records on turntables, DJs, play the wax. What goes around, comes around. But it's more than just karma, you know what I mean? What goes around, comes around. It's like tiptoe this pop. What goes around, comes around. Things go in cycles, right? What goes around, comes around. I know you like the way I sport them. Got an addiction to kicks. Back then I couldn't afford them. Used to lace them up, wear them out the store when I bought them. Now I lace tracks and sell them at the store when I record them. See, autumn follows summer like summer follows spring. And spring follows winter. We back to the same